such a little cat. Love that. This is our sweet darling Maggie. Beautiful. Let me see if I can get a good picture of her. I just took a beautiful picture. She's got Neil Young right over her shoulder. It's going to look great. Yeah, she likes the AC. She's funny, this one. We have some songs to do, right, John? Yeah. And Christopher's here tonight. He's singing the Maggie song with us. So that was nice. Maggie is a black cat, and she, if she were a tarot card, she would be the Queen of Wands, and that is me. Now, John reminded me, I was unconscious. I took a shower this morning, and then felt like I was going to take on the day. Chris, was I not screaming out the window, "I'm coming to get yous all"?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, she had a fit. She pitched a fit, but it was a good fit. Yeah, show my face. Yeah, there you are. She went crazy. She was screaming out the window that she's going to get them all. Yeah, well, not... Well, she's going to take the world on by the pants. Right, by the pants. Listen to that! So I got up, I took a shower, I went into the kitchen and rattled them pots and pans. I made a delicious, really great spaghetti sauce in like under a half an hour. Christopher was a tremendous help, of course, but Chris, did I throw that thing together or I was back in the game, folks. I said it's like when we used to go camping and make these, you know why? Why, honey? You know why you were like that this morning? No, why? Because you were thinking of camping. Right. I said, this feels like camping and like using what's there, like right at your disposal. Right. And, okay, here we go. Yeah. In the day we sweated out on the streets of a runaway American dream. At night we ride through mansions of glory on suicide machines. Sprung from cages on Highway 9. Cream we're injected and we're stepping out over the line. Highway 9, John, yeah. Oh, baby, this town lifts the bones from your back. It's a death trap. It's a suicide rap. We're gonna get out while we're young. Oh, baby, tramp like us. Baby, we were born to run. Yeah, girl, we would. When you let me in, I wanna be your friend. I wanna share your dreams and visions. Just wrap your legs round these velvet rims and strap your hands across my engines. Together we can break this trap. We'll run till we drop, and baby, we'll never go back. Walk with me out on the wire. Cause baby, I'm just a sad and lonely rider. And I gotta know how it feels. I gotta know love is why, baby. I gotta know that love is real. Oh, can you show me? Da, da, da. Hey, da, da, da. Clarence, how are you, my man? Clarence Clemens. Right here. Beyond the empty palace, Emmy drone screamed down the boulevard. Girls comb their hair in real view mirrors, and boys try to look so hard. Oh, the amusement park rides bold and stark. Kids huddle on the beach in the mist. I wanna die with you, Wendy, on the streets tonight in an everlasting kiss. Huh! fall too deep. Hold ropes. How is JM non-broken? Heroes on a last chance power drive. Everybody's out on the road tonight, but there's no place left to hide. Together, Wendy, we can live with this sadness. I love you with all the madness in my soul. Oh, someday, girl, I don't know when we're gonna get to that place, or we're really gonna go and we're walking the sun. But till that damn fight comes, baby, we were born to run. Damn fight comes, baby, we were born to run. Come on, when it trams like us, baby, we were born to run. That could give you a stroke, something like that.
Leave it to the boss.
I am so... Leave it to the boss. She played it better. She sang it better than the fucking boss, you crazy. Yeah, that's my Johnny putting me on a pedestal. Oh, jeez. I did a poem. Yeah, he did another poem today. We're about to hear it. Listen to this man go. Poem was written... See, you did a lot today. You think you didn't do them. Yeah, we did a lot. Yeah, we did, baby. Poem written this morning, 8:26, 8:55 a.m. That's an 18, folks and ladies and gents. It is called Trace. Face me, love. Now trace me, love. I want to read it. All right. When do I get to, when you write me a poem, you get to read it. I haven't written you a poem in a long time. I know. It's all right. I like that they come very, very infrequent. You know why? I start writing you a poem and you take, oh, well, yes, that's true. I have a tendency to do that, but you haven't started writing me a poem in a long time. Do you want me to write you one right now? Yeah. Get that out of my mouth. Johnny, what's that in your mouth? It kind of makes me want a Ralph. It looks like wire, but it's a stand. Oh, Johnny, you're my very man. Thank you. That's perfect. I love it. I think it's my favorite poem ever. Okay. Can I put this back in your mouth? Yeah. Otherwise, because I'm going to lose track. All right. Read your poem, Trace. Face me, love. Now trace me, love. The same way I've traced you. A zillion times within my mind, your face and body, too. Your high cheekbones, so like my own. Your brows, your ears, your lips. Your silken belly, curving waist, sweet derriere and hips. Your arms, your wrists, your lovely hands, each finger long and smooth. I pause to kiss them, one by one. Be still, love, please don't move. Your thighs beg my attention, and what nests in between? Your knees, your shins, oh, Lena Lynn, the angel of my dreams. I rub your sculpted ankles. I kiss your pretty feet. Oh, trace me, love, as I trace you each day, identically. You know, thank you. That's absolutely beautiful. And I'm hearing, he always wants to change it. So now I'm hearing he says, oh, trace me, love, embrace me, love. That is beautiful. And this is one of those poems that would make a gorgeous ethereal song, sort of like Julia. And I think you're right. Let's work on that. All right, we will. We're going to work on that. So we did the boss. What can I say? Once you're singing the boss, you know, all bets are off. It's kind of insane. There's a lot of insane energy with that. Yeah. It happens to be music that I do fairly well. I used to sing, you know, Zig Zag Zoom is one like that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're gonna get a deal. One of those companies is one of those indie films is gonna use that song. Eh, you have high hopes, but there's a reason you keep getting opportunities to submit. Free opportunities, I should even add. Right? Yeah, I'll get these opportunities to make submissions just when there's a certain movie, mostly indie movies. I haven't had any luck yet, but it's interesting to choose songs for them when they ask for a certain mood. This is a biker film. We chose Zigzag Zoom. Mm. They wanted something, you know, kind of modern punk, and that is, I could see bikers being around that situation. Could you not? Oh, of course. I want to do this. Okay, honey. And then we'll talk a little about anything you want, but let's get another song out. All right. Hello, King. How are you? They give me the tap. That's a good way to communicate, like in Morse code with you guys. Nobody needs to know anything. There's too much information out there. I need to give absolutely no information, which looks like that's what's happening with this fucking karaoke machine. Do I have to go insane? Do I have to go insane? Oh, hold me close, hold me tight. Make me thrill with delight. Let me know where I stand from the start. I want you, I need you, I love you with all my heart. But every time that you're near, all my cares disappear. Darling, you're all that I'm living for. I want you, I need you, I love you more and more. I thought I could live without romance. Until you came to me. But now I know that I will go on loving you eternally. Oh, please be my own. Never leave me alone. 'Cause I'd die every time we're apart. I want you, I need you, I love you with all my heart. Oh, I thought I could live without romance until you came to me. But now I know that I will go on loving you eternally. Hey, won't you please be my own? Never leave me alone. 'Cause I die every time we're apart. I want you, I need you, I love you with all my heart. Incredible. Two incredibly powerful. Thank you, Elvis. Everyone who was in on that. Bobby Darin, hello. Listen, two incredible powerhouse male artists done tonight. And we had that high energy healing this afternoon that I completely forgot that I was partaking in, and that caused me to completely, I just like melted down. Yeah. I woke up like after 6 hours of blackout, and after our shower and breakfast, or lunch, I guess you could call it. Nina, you're doing great. You're doing great. If you, that's what you needed to do. Right. And I felt completely fried when I first woke up. I felt like every brain cell was fried. And I said, do I have the flu? Do I have COVID? What is wrong with me? What? It's already 7 o'clock. Yeah. Right. It was great, wasn't it? It was great. And then all of a sudden, I just snapped out of it. You know, a little bit of water, some vitamin C. Yeah. Oh, I'm on the program, folks. I'm on the program. Praise be God and Mother. Oh, look at that. We got bombs going off in praise of God and Mother. I like it.